Здравейте, вие гледате Music Space TV. Аз съм Жени Алексиева, до мен са Gotham Project. You obviously love tango. What first drew you to this type of music? When, how did you start doing this?
Well, we started Gotham Project about 10 years ago, a little bit more, you know. Philippe and myself were coming from electronic music, and Eduardo, he's from Argentina, so he is the tango man.
Tango is so important music, so Argentinian, but for the world, that it can come also to Bulgaria, and tango made the worldwide tour a lot of times.
Now there is a world championship in Argentina for tango.
Yes. How do you know?
I know.
Okay, yes, because tango is not only a music, it's a dance. Maybe the most beautiful, emotional dance for two persons. And it's also the cultural expression of the town of Buenos Aires. And there is literature in tango, cinema, everything. And also the dance, which is very, very important.
Well, I think tango today is like international music. It has been gone all over the world already several times. So it's like in the DNA of every one of us, of you, of me. We all know tango in a certain way. So you can get very quickly addicted to tango. It's not so difficult.
Someone must start the fire.
Exactly.
But you're making some kind of a radical form of tango. When you first start doing this, were you afraid that maybe the people will not understand this?
It's true that we make some liberties, some freedom with tango music. You know, that was, I think, the changes are coming because of freedom. Because if we didn't change the rules of tango in our ways, you know, I don't think we really changed the rules of tango, but we changed some forms in the sound production of tango. So we start to make experimental music around tango music, and yeah, the global idea was to bring tango to the dance floor. So it was, I think, the big change. It was bringing back tango to the dance floor. So it was the only way to make it is to combine it with the beats and the sound of the new modern music, the contemporary music. So that's what we've done, you know. Christophe and me were coming from electronic music, so we bring the beats, the bass, back to tango. So, and by this way, we succeed to bring it back to the dance floor.